it's very important to talk about these issues, because after the slavery, the colonization, neo-colonization, now we face to what we call the multinationals in Africa. And they are taking everything, all our resources, and they deal with our presidents. They all assholes. Macky Sall, the president of Senegal first. They all assholes. I don't know if you heard the deal between Macky and Merkel, which means they have to kick out all the refugees, not Senegalese, but all Africans in Senegal, because that asshole took a lot of money from your, you pay taxes, you pay bills, you, your own income. They bring it and give it to a motherfucking president, Macky Sall, for him to receive back all the refugees in Senegal, and then figure out who is Malian and who is this and who is that, like Gabriel. And then, one thing, nobody wants Africans in their continent or in their country, because they call them illegal people. But our resources are legal. Even everybody knows that they are taking it illegally, because it's underneath, nobody knows. How many people here got cell phones? iPhone, let's say iPhone. But did you know that iPhone, the main thing in iPhone called the coltan, is coming from RDC, Republic Democratic of Congo. And kids 7 years old, they have Kalashnikov from Russia, AK-47 from Germany, Kalashnikov from France, from United States, from Israel, to kill themselves, kill each other, just to protect the miners and the mine for Japanese or Chinese or whoever are taking those resources. If you don't agree with all those bullshits, please, everybody, hands up like this and show that you don't agree with that. And you want to kick all those politicians and bullshits away from us.
Fucking Babylon system. everybody.
Thank you.
Yeah.
For support.
Thank you for
yes.
everybody. Yes. You tired? You had enough? You wanna keep going? You wanna keep going? Who we are? Who can tell me that the name of this band? Who we are? What? Cleaver, I think they really do not know us, man.
I say yo, they don't know us, man. I say yo, they don't know us, man. That's what they said, that's what they said. Wait.
I say yo, they don't know us, man. That's a damn lie. I don't believe you. You believe him? You believe him? Okay, guys, you know what? Since the album was released, this asshole was saying that he's better than me on stage. And I always say, no, you can't be like even on my knees, no. And I told him in Gothenburg, people will let us know who is the best. So are you ready to tell us who is the best on stage? You ready? You really, really? Okay? So if you are ready, both hands in the air. And then let's do this. We get together like this. Together.
Fire, 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 fire
Let's go. Hey!
How are you feeling? Beautiful. How are you feeling? Yes. So, Kiliko. Okay, guys. You are definitely my crowd. Definitely, definitely, definitely. So, please. No more show anywhere else than Göttingen.
I am?
Yes, of course. Yes. But next time, outside. Yeah. You know, there are some neighbors like that, but we don't care. We are enjoying it. Even if it's little, it's like we have 1,000 right here. Next one. Order?
Yeah.
Order? Okay, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
Yes. So, this is easy. What you have to say, easy.
Everybody.
Noi Hassan. Somebody fuck, si say enough. Lila Lele, Kika Kole, Yom Yom Payam, anyone a friend. Panamay Kurur, Osei Noi Hassan.
Ciao,
Fernando.
Tell the fantastic.
imagine you buy one cereal.